People say that, oh, you want to be different so bad, you want to be different so bad. No. I would much rather fit in and be liked. But there's something wrong with me, psychologically.
Oh, Daddy. Are you looking down there good looking? Huh? That's a bitch! Mirror me this. Mirror me that. Oh, I gotta stretch, man. Getting old. Oh, God, it stinks! You like that? That was good.
Really, I come out here and I'm just like, let's make some content, and then I don't really know what the fuck I'm doing, like, at all. Like, I don't know. I have no clue. I don't know. Oh, a bird. You guys see the bird? Oh, look, a bird. Look at the little birdie. It is really nice out. I can tell you that. It's fucking hot, bro. Oh.
Oh, no.
Aha! Jetzt ist offen. Es ist offen!
A lot of people are asking, how do you backpack on a motorcycle? If you don't know what backpacking is, it's essentially just riding as a passenger. So instead of sitting right here, you sit right here and you just go for a little ride. First things first, fold down these little foot pegs. There's little foot pegs in the back. Fold them down. Easy. Simple. How do you get on? Usually the person driving is going to be on first, but they don't have to be, I guess. So if they're already on the bike's going to be upright. So it doesn't really matter what side you get on from. If it's on the kickstand, get on from the kickstand side. All you gotta do, put your left leg up on the left peg, jump over and swing around. I've never sat back here before. This is new for me. Whenever you're back here, sitting on here, put the balls of your feet on the pegs, same as if you're riding the bike or driving it or conning, steering. I don't know. Debatable topic there. You sit here, driver's gonna be in front of you. You're gonna wanna wrap your arms around them. It usually helps to interlock fingers as well. If they drive a slow bike, you're probably fine, just kinda chilling. But there's this little strap here on the seat. Don't use that. I don't know why manufacturers put that there. It's literally useless. If you hold on to that, it's like riding a bucking bronco, except you'll lose every time. Big thing, if they're going into corners, turns, stuff like that, you're going to want to lean in the direction that they're leaning. So if they're taking a right-hand turn, they're likely going to be leaning to the right. You're going to want to lean to the right with them. Just kind of trust their balance and it'll even out. If you're upright and they're leaning, not going to go well because the gravity's in two different places and the bike's not going to go where it's supposed to. And you might end up in a ditch, which isn't fun. Pretty much just mimic what the biker in front of you does. Try not to bang your helmet on the helmet in front of you. It's kind of hard, so like move your head off to the side a little bit. But, I mean, it's also kind of funny. You can just kind of headbutt them if you want to. If they do something stupid, just give them a little tap on the noggin. That bitch. Nope.